Kate Middleton does, but because she came to the set. But does the Queen like it? I don't know.
That's what I read.
All right,
it's now February.
That's cool. I'll take that.
Because we hope it does happen, it'd be great. And I know that lots of the cast would like it to happen, but we just don't know. It's one of those things that getting that many people together is really difficult. I know there's a will to do it, and I would love to see it, because I think audiences would really love to see it as well, but we just don't know. We're just quite in the dark about it at the moment, so we can't tell you anything.
Quando leggevate la sceneggiatura avevate l'impressione di essere davanti a qualcosa che sarebbe poi diventato un fenomeno di costume prima ancora che televisivo? Oppure al momento era una delle tante serie che si girava?
Well, from my own point of view, because I started before you were born, the series won that. I read the script and I had worked with Julian Jellos before as an actor, he is an actor. But he, by that stage, had already won an Oscar for his Gosford Park. So I knew the quality that he brings as a writer. And I read the first two or three episodes, and at that stage I think I knew Maggie Smith and Hugh Bonneville and maybe Elizabeth McGovern were connected to it as well. And so I read the scripts and thought it was best scripts I'd read in a very, very long time. And I got the idea that it would be moderately successful, given Julian as the writer, Dame Maggie Smith, and all the other people attached to it. I thought, well, this could be quite successful. Never realising just quite how successful it was going to be, but I had high hopes for it. But they've certainly been exceeded by the reality.